Champagne or orange juice?
Oh, perfect. What a wonderful kickoff to the trip. Cheers.
Okay.
The button down here.
I love this shit. Are you staying with me on this?
Give me it right here.
Yes.
Yeah, I was just wondering.
Sorry.
What the movie was tonight.
It's in your copy of Ambassador. I believe it's Mickey Blue Eyes.
Well, that's great. But what's the overhead on something like that? What's the action that's going to come my way for the videos?
What's the action that's going to come your way?
Yeah.
What's it going to cost me for the videos?
No, you're up front. Everything's free up here.
Oh, wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. See that shit?
Yep.
Oh, wait a minute. That, see now?
I make it like everything's free was a hidden tax with this.
Excuse me, sweetie.
Yes.
Where the drinks are concerned, is that a hidden tax? Does that fall under the complimentary upfront service as well, or is that something you pay for?
No, they're complimentary. Would you care for another one?
They're complimentary?
Yes.
You bet your ass I would.
Okay.
Thank you. Can I get a cutty on the rocks, too? Something
about that? Could you stop with the...
Yes.
Hi.
Excuse me.
Okay, where's your home?
I operate out of Chicago.
I'm Ricky Slade, by the way. What's your name?
Terry.
Here's what I'm going to ask of you. It turns out, we're going to be spending the night in New York. So it worked out well for all of us. I want you to take it back to the business class. I want you to round up a couple honeys. At our hotel room, we're going to have kind of a pool party. You know what I mean? Kick-ass pool party thing.
Hey, listen, asshole. I don't care for the Sultan of Brunei. No man talks to me like that. Now, you can either learn some manners, or I can make a formal complaint to the airport authorities, and we can sort this out while you're waiting standby for the next flight to Kennedy.
Okay, yeah.
Now I'm getting high.
Find what you're looking for.
Excuse me?
I saw you looking before. Did you find what you wanted?
You mean before? Yeah, embarrassing. I was in the wrong section.
That happens to me all the time.
Can I help you with those?
Yes.
Just these here?
Yes.
All right, you're gonna have 2 days on the adult.
Well, no, I won't need 2 days. I'll bring it back tomorrow. I'm sorry, I thought you were alone. Do you remember Bill?
Susie?
Bill.
Still working at Sky Bar, I see.
I didn't know you worked Sundays.
I don't.
Listen, Susie, I was gonna go to the dog park. You wanna come?
Yeah.
Well, that's a very clingy dress.
What, does it make me look fat?
No. You look great. It's just, you know, why are you trying to attract the attention of other men?
Because maybe you don't make me feel sexy.
Okay.
Maybe I do need other men to look at me because you don't.
I'm sorry. Come here. Come here. How could I not notice you? How could I not notice this dress? You look beautiful.
Yeah.
Come here. You do me a favor?
What?
Please go change.